So I really want to thank the donors of the campaign of Making the Difference on Donate Cart, and I would like to request further that you know, whoever can donate, definitely, as you can see, that a lot of work is being done by Making the Difference.
Looking at the current situation and the health crisis, it has gone to an extent that we have a dedicated team just to attend their requirements and to attend the calls for concentrators and oxygen cylinders, and they keep ringing 24/7.
The concentrators and the oxygen cylinders that you're seeing in the back end, this is going to be sent to all the beneficiaries across Maharashtra.
So the demand is so huge that the day we get the lot, we dispatch it that very day to the centers where it's required.
I would like to thank all the donors who are donating right now, who are donating oxygen. You have donated very little amount in their capacity, but because it's making a huge difference to people like me who cannot afford oxygen cylinders.
So if you all can help us out so that we can further reach out to people who require assistance.
We would want people to keep supporting us, keep donating, so that we can ensure that the requirements are shared and given to all the beneficiaries across the country.